The Insider Picks team writes about stuff we think y'all like. Business Insider has affiliate partnerships, so we get a share of the revenue from your purchase. Amazon recently, I received Anker's 2.4G wireless vertical ergonomic optical mouse to test drive. The idea is that vertical computer mice like this one use an ergonomic design that feel more like a handshake position for the wrist and make your movements more smooth, meaning less strain on your joints. Sounds great, but there's a reason why we don't all use them. Their vertical, pyramid-like construction can look daunting for those of us raised on the traditional mouse and therefore know it as the mouse. We think relearning and adapting will be clumsy and unnecessarily confusing. If one way works all right, why go to all that trouble? Or, at least, this is what I thought looking at the Anker 2.4G in its box. This would obviously be something I would have to consciously adapt to. Except for the fact that IDINT and the integration of the mouse could not have been more seamless and instantaneous. The mouse is intuitive, the position is natural, very much like a handshake, and you click the same way with the same fingers as a traditional mouse. Left finger clicks for typical use, right finger clicks to bring up options. I have small hands with slightly longer fingers, and while many users commented that it was not preferable for small hands, I only partially agree. It was seamless and easy to use, but bigger hands would have made it easier. Yes, bigger hands would have made it easier to reach the thumb buttons, but they weren't too much of a stress for me as is, and I don't use them frequently at all. Amazon, while the integration I anticipated to be difficult, physical WASNT, I was surprised by an unexpected mental block. The mouse will still work if you operate it by twitching your wrist, as it needs to sometimes, but I was doing that almost every time. Instead, it's better to use your forearm, so that seamless alignment that takes stress off your wrist and makes this mouse worth it can actually happen. Once I recognized this, I got used to resting my pinky against my desk, removed debris that was limiting my movements, and also got rid of my mouse pad so it could glide easier. I hadn't thought to immediately remove it, but it was restricting my movements to a smaller space so I couldn't make wide, smooth movements, and whenever the mouse would hitch on the material, I would defer to my wrist to compensate. I even made my chair higher to ensure that my arm and forearm were on a totally level, 90-degree angle with my desk. Now that I know I need to do this in order to get over that mental reflex, I've been much happier with it. The key is to use this ergonomic mouse in the same wrist formation as you would make if you were about to skip a rock across water or throw a frisbee. Don't compensate with your wrist, instead make wider movements with your arm. Ditch the mouse pad, the mouse will slide across your desk smoothly so your motions can remain unbroken and aligned. How it works. Anker. Unfortunately for me, and perhaps for you, I still abuse my wrist throughout the day with all other forms of technology. I operate on a traditional Apple keyboard instead of something like this, and already anticipate having a hooked thumb in my elderly years as a memento of how many texts I sent in my 20s. But I am happy that the ergonomic mouse has helped take some of that strain off of me from one small area of life that is likewise bound to add up. The Anker mouse is an inexpensive ergonomic model, so if you're looking for a way to reduce strain, this could be a good place to start, especially with how often you use your mouse during a workday. The only downside really is that as a wireless option it does run on batteries. It did require some mental overdrive on my part, and it won't solve all of your wrist stress if you are going to be using it frequently and in tandem with other stressful practices. But if you're looking to cut down on stress to your wrist over time and save yourself some discomfort or pain, this is a great and inexpensive place to start, especially for those with normal to large-sized hands. Buy the Anker 2.4G wireless vertical ergonomic mouse on Amazon for $19.99. If you want to see more from Insider Picks, we're collecting emails for an upcoming newsletter. Y'all will be the first to hear about the stuff we cover. Click here to sign up. Disclosure: this post is brought to you by Business Insider's Insider Picks team. We aim to highlight products and services you might find interesting, and if you buy them, we get a small share of the revenue from the sale from our commerce partners. We frequently receive products free of charge from manufacturers to test. This does not drive our decision as to whether or not a product is featured or recommended. We operate independently from our advertising sales team. We welcome your feedback. Have something you think we should know about? Email us at insiderpicks@businessinsider.com. Read the original article on Insider Picks. Copyright 2017. Follow Insider Picks on Twitter.